What's up, guys and gals? Welcome back, or welcome to the channel. My name is Daniel.
And I'm Dante.
We play games, so you don't have to. What's today's game?
Today's game is a fighting game called Drunken Wrestlers 2.
Alrighty, let's jump into it. So here I am setting up a match. I notice there is a good amount of maps and simple to understand setting menus. Now, you played this game a lot longer than I have, Dante. What is your thoughts on the match making?
Yeah, absolutely. The settings are very simple, and I do still play this game. However, I play on controller. As we both know, the controller has a massive advantage versus the keyboard that you use.
Yeah, you definitely had aim assist. Alright, so here's our first map. We have the Minecraft map. It looks pretty good in my opinion. I think they did a very good job with it, even though it is blocked and pretty simple. Overall, really good.
For a person that plays Minecraft religiously, I think they did a very, very good job. Very simple, very subtle, which is what I like. The characters to me look like goofy wooden dolls. You know, I do like how we were able to customize our outfits at the very beginning, where I picked the white and blue outfit, and you picked the red and black. Again, very simple, very subtle. What do you think about the characters?
I definitely agree with them being wooden dolls. Goofy, not so much. I think they're creepy. Big old bug eyes and stuff. They just creep me out. The customization of the like shorts and shirts, boxing gloves. I like that. I think they kept it, again, very simple, like you said. Very subtle, like you said. Just the creepiness, just definitely, it ain't for me. It's weird. Very, very weird. After a few games and me just giving up on overall playing, I definitely noticed like the controls are just horrible for the keyboard. I wanted to Alt F4 or throw my computer out the window many times, and I found out real quick that the controller is where it's at. And if I was to play this game again, most likely will not, I will be getting a controller and hooking it up. Dante whooped me plenty of times on here. He found the key ingredient to master this game. Keyboards 0, controllers 1. So from here, I'm just gonna let you know our thought process, right? So, or at least mine. I'm thinking, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, why am I on the ground? And now we're both on the ground.
We did.
Now, see, I don't understand this. I kick him, I beat him, I guard, and he will not drop. He won't do it. He won't go past, like, health 40.
No.
I get a roadhouse. Yeah, there you go, roadhouse.
No!
See, I drop him all the time. Yeah, he does like a one shot to me. And I just can't do it. Can't do it. I can't drop him. See? One shot. He one shots me. And that's crazy. That's this game, man. This game does not like me. He hates me.
I won.
He's the winner.
I won.
I come back here. Oh, I thought I came back in and punched you in the head. But yeah, not a very good first match for me. but a very good match for Dante. Very nice, very nice. GG's, buddy. Alright, seeing how I absolutely suck at this game, I figured for the best experience and for Dante to have a little bit of practice, he gets to commentate the next match. Here you go, bud.
Here on the left corner, we have my dad, which is it's defeated. On the right corner, which was there, now we're hugging, was me, Dante. We're hugging.
Give me a little hug.
No. Sit down. I don't know what we're doing here.
Let's dance. Make a little noise.
Yeah. No.
Nice.
I got you. Hugs.
Hugs and kisses.
Dude, I just threw you across the map.
Come here. More hugs? Body slammed. Stop.
Keep throwing you across the map.
Stop it.
Hiya, 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 kick, kick.
Dude, I am...
No.
I am beating you up, but your health does not go down.
No. Let me up. Please. No. Yes. First punch. Finally got you down.
Your first punch took off 70 health.
Whoa.
Like Superman.
Hugs.
Oh, you got 10 health. 10 health, boys.
No.
10 health.
I just gotta hug you for
just
too long.
Just hug it out. Just hug it out.
I just had to hug for 2 minutes. Please.
Oh. Bam. This dude does not die.
I'm healing. No, not again.
Oh.
Oh, you got two.
He doesn't die. Oh,
you're going up.
Daisy. I'll just lay here. Just, I know what's about to happen.
Oh my God.
You took off my hand. I don't have a hand. Alrighty, that just about does it. Let's go over what we do and do not like. What do you like about this game, Dante? And what do you dislike about this game?
What I like about this game is that on controller, it's a lot easier. And also the maps, I love the maps. What I dislike about it is that the keyboard is hard, like extremely hard.
I 100% agree with that. The keyboard just is not where it's at. However, I really think that this game is a junk game. As far as negative, there's majority of it's negative. I have one good thing to say about it, and that's the maps. But that's my review, that's my opinion. And Dante obviously has his opinion. We're just curious, what is your opinion? Alright, well, that, again, just about does it. Bye!